Are you a spender with a partner who's a saver? Or is it the other way around? Regardless, that can be frustrating. Getting together once a month to crunch the household numbers helps the spender and the saver. You'll determine splurges and set saving and spending goals together for the future. That's a healthy financial balance you can both learn from.